hello guys, if you guys did not see me destroy this pepper in the makeup on my last video, go see it, because today we are going to destroy it even more by putting in my mice cage and doing whatever it takes to destroy this thing. There's no reason for it to be in the world anymore. It needs to die. So, let's get started. Let's go. Okay, switch you guys around. I'm going to cut her ears off. Let's get started. Come on, get off, you ear. Get off. Come on. Fine, take your head off. There we go. Beautiful ear. Let's do that other beautiful ear, shall we? Ah, so freaking hard. Cut off. Ah, there we got an earless pepper. How do you think she looks, Cadence? Beautiful? With no ears? Now, let's do my tail. Instead of doing the tail, let's do the arms first. Let's cut this off. It's almost there. You see that juiciness? That's how you know when the LPS is destroyed. Her arm just flung across the room, guys. Just flung. Okay. Get off. You don't deserve to be in the world anymore. Get off. Get off now. I know you guys don't usually see me do this, but this LPS, there's no reason for it to be here. She has the beautiful face. See if I can cut off the muzzle. Ooh, there we go. Perfect. Cadence, how do you think she looks now? With no arms and no ears or muzzle. Doesn't she look beautiful? Okay, now I am cutting off her feet. If I can even do that, I'm pretty sure it's going to be too difficult. Alright, it's going to be too difficult, so now let's go do something else. There's her remaining. Let's go do something else. Okay, now marker time. Let's do some designs. I will be back. There we go, she looks absolutely adorable now. Ha ha ha! And she's still usable. How beautiful. Let's do something else. Here's the differences between a regular one and a destroyed one. How terrifying is that? My friend does not want to help me with destroying it because she says that it looks terrifying. Does that look cute or terrifying? Me, personally, I think it's cute. Next thing we can do, something that only one person would do, and that's me. Let's go do it. You know. My friend just gave me an idea of chalk. We'll be back. Okay, right here I have my killer mouse. And the LPS, she shall attack it. But we'll be back when she attacks it.
Yes, attack it. No, go, attack it. Attack. I said attack. Why don't you attack? You're a mouse. You're supposed to attack.
All right, put that demon down and let my mouse attack it.
It's got a bumhole.
It's got a bumhole. Okay, we'll be back once we figure out what else to do. Okay, we're officially trying to cut off its tail. Because, well, there's no need for it to be alive. We'll be back when we have it destroyed a little bit more. Okay, we decided to...
Let's trim its hair.
Take its neck off.
So that's its hair.
Let's trim its hair. We'll be back when it gets a nice trim. Okay, so unfortunately we could not cut its hair, but
I trimmed it.
We trimmed it a little bit, but now we're going to dye its hair pure black, so we'll be back. We decided to do black and bronze for the hair. We'll be back with perfectly sharpied. We got the bronze going on there. LeBron James. Perfect. If you guys want to destroy an LPS, get my advice. I've got some good tips for doing that. Okay. Black and bronze. Okay, we're going to figure out what to do with the disgusting body. So, we'll be right back. She officially has a black X bum hole. Okay, how's this looking? Okay, looking pretty good. Okay, we'll be back after. I think this is the final design. The body and the head. If you guys want to
see... I got an idea.
If you guys want to see me throw this off the balcony, go see the video. It's next. So go see that.
Is this the bronze?
Well, I would say bronze. Okay, we'll be back. You know what? I'm gonna end this video.
Okay. No.
Okay.
Don't.
We are going to be right back. Die! 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 Blood! Yes! Yes! Die! 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 I'm done!
Goodbye.
Thank you for watching this stupid video. If you want to destroy an LPS like I do, comment down below and say, I want to do what you do. Thank you for watching this stupid video. Goodbye.
Goodbye.